Hello humans and welcome back to Ark. So our little tower doesn't work too well because of the mouse movement, so I moved the text down just so I can get more consistency for the eggs. But otherwise it's perfect. So for this episode we are getting a better griffin, so that we can tame other creatures easier. It will also give us time to cook the metal for ammo later. I will make more trank arrows on the way. Here we are. Now just to find a high level griffin that we can single out. I'm speeding it up from here on out. That will do. Ouch. Okay, we can't afford to get hit too much on this griffin. Whoops. Need to get away for stamina. Oh good, it got disinterested. I forgot to give my griffin food. Wow, it's so dark I can barely see the griffin. Oh dear. I have crashed. We had a little crash there. Got sent back about 6 minutes according to my recording. And took about 20 minutes to recover and load back up. But I am glad I didn't load in the middle of a fight. I have had enough of this. I am turning the gamma up. Looking back, I think I should turn the gamma up for these recording. Thank you. damn it. Now I have to go back. I hope its torpor hasn't gone down too much. I need to kill those snakes or they will kill the griffin. Easy. Oh great. Well, that didn't end well. Looks like I will have to go home for today. So we failed to tame a griffin today. I don't think our crossbow is going to cut it anymore. So I will get more shocking darts then try again. But that's all for today's episode. Have fun.